Hey! Even though you might be new to the name HeyGears, this review of the UltraCraft Reflex combo will definitely be worth your time. Welcome to 3Dnatives Lab. I'm Elliot. Today, we'll be diving deep into a unique resin 3D printing system from HeyGears. HeyGears might have just launched their first consumer machine, the Reflex, a few months ago, but don't be fooled. They've been building professional dental 3D printers for 9 years now. Aimed at the prosumer market and competing with professional solutions, the overall build quality and premium finish are quite impressive, considering the affordable price point of under $3,000. Without any further ado, let's get technical and dive right into our review. The hardware itself boasts a footprint of 400 by 420 by 573 mm and offers a decent build volume of 192 by 121 by 220 mm. It's a hefty machine too, weighing in at 25 kg, but that weight reflects a solid construction. On paper, HeyGears makes some serious claims, promising a XY precision of 33 microns, a minimum layer thickness of 30 microns and a consistency of plus or minus 16 microns with 90.6% restoration. Overall, the Reflex feels pretty sturdy, constructed from a combination of metal for structural parts and plastic for aesthetic aspects. It uses MSLA technology, providing high accuracy and resolution at an affordable price point compared to other technologies such as SLA and DLP. But the LCD used in MSLA 3D printers is a consumable, so take that into account when comparing this solution to others available. With their Reflex printer, HeyGears aim to make resin 3D printing more intuitive and accessible, a goal illustrated by features like assisted leveling of the printer and auto-calibration of the print platform. HeyGears use proprietary resin cartridges with RFID chips for automatic recognition and optimized settings. The printer also features auto resin filling and topping, eliminating messy spills and ensuring a constant resin supply. On top of these, the resin vat heating ensures consistent printing conditions. According to HeyGears, the pulsing release module can significantly reduce spilling forces during printing by 50%, potentially allowing you to use up to 25% less support structures on your prints. And HeyGears does not stop at the printing itself. The entire combo package is interconnected across the whole ecosystem, including the wash and cure units, creating a smooth workflow. The wash unit utilizes a two-container cleaning solution that avoids getting in contact with the IPM. The cure unit boosts a heating element and dual UV radiation LEDs for proper post-polymerization, ensuring your prints reach their full strength. HeyGears have developed their own slicing software called Blueprint. This slicer prioritizes user-friendliness, making it a great option for beginners. It offers features like one-click slice and automatic printability checks that help avoid common errors. However, Blueprint Studio can prove a bit slow in our experience, and we found managing support structures within the software somewhat limited. Blueprint even assists with resin selection, recommending the appropriate HeyGears resin based on your project requirements. However, the software currently lacks the ability to simply connect and use any resin currently installed in the printer for quick and simple printing. The machines are all very intuitive, but we did miss a back button on the post-processing machines, which meant we had to turn them off to go back to the main menu and access all the features. The true test lies in the prints themselves, and the Reflex delivers. We were able to achieve good results with minimal lay lines and an overall high-quality finish. The entire printing process felt smooth and efficient, with the interconnected machines contributing to a hassle-free experience. Despite HeyGears historically being a dental resin 3D printer manufacturer, this new machine is aimed at prototyping and production of functional and decorative models and not for biomedical applications. As such, we printed a diverse range of functional and decorative models to put the UltraCraft Reflex through its paces. We had the opportunity to test a few resins, notably PAP10, a miniature resin, PAU10, general purpose high performance material, and PAT10, a transparent resin. We were positively surprised by the accompanying phone app, which keeps you updated on the different stages of the whole resin printing process. However, noise levels during operations are a point to consider, both the printer and the post-processing units can generate a significant amount of noise, especially when the pulsing release module is engaged. The compressor used for the pulsing release module running throughout the print can be disruptive in certain environments. We tested the printer both with and without the pulsing release module, and were surprised to see some resins weren't compatible with this new module, at least in the slides. Anyways, even with the modules installed, it is possible to print without it. We also noted that the slicer only allowed for slicing at 30 microns layer height for some materials with the PRM, where it was possible to print them at 50 microns layer height without it. All in all, we did notice a print time reduction when using the PRM, but no reduction in support when using the one-click to slice feature. The dual container wash solution to avoid IPA contact and vapors is also an interesting approach, one that positively surprised us. Plus, the interconnectivity of the machines did make the whole post-processing process way smoother by removing all the guesswork. The curing station also proved interesting as it has the option to both cure and bake prints for better mechanical properties, a feature often reserved to more expensive solutions. All in all, the UltraCraft Reflex combo from HeyGears proves to be a serious new contender for the growing resin 3D printing market. By providing an end-to-end solution with a full ecosystem, HeyGears definitely shows their experience in the resin 3D printing industry. The robust hardware and build quality ensure detailed prints with a high resolution. On top of the solid hardware, HeyGears make resin 3D printing more accessible by simplifying the workflow thanks to their proprietary software that provides a seamless experience. Despite their efforts, we'd still like to see a few points addressed in future updates, notably the lack of return button in the post-processing machines, and also some slicing parameters like better supporting parameters and overall advanced control options. Available today for $2,389 for the entire kit or $1,399 for the printer alone, HeyGears is providing a serious option for anyone looking to get into prosumer resin 3D printing. After weeks of testing and leases of resin down the vat, we rated the HeyGears UltraCraft Reflex combo and gave it a final score of 9.6 out of 10. To discover how we got to this score, check out our in-depth written review. Thank you for joining us in this review. Feel free to leave any questions or comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more 3D printing content. See you in our next video.